catching bait-sized kahawai using floater and modified sabiki rig. For the rig, you put the sabiki on the bottom and a swivel on top. Next, you put a floater and a stopper on your main line. Then, tie it to the swivel. Next, put some baits on the hooks. Wait until your floater's sinking and let it be for a moment. That is how I am.